We have given complex fraction. First, we have to check what kind of operations we have in the numerator and in the denominator. Because we have fraction, algebraic fraction, and number, so I will change the number to the fraction. So let me copy first fraction 2. We have over m minus 2 and we have 3. So 3 we can write 3 over 1 is still the same 3. But now we have fraction, the same we will do with the denominator. We have 3, so I will put 3 over 1. And we have plus 5m over m squared minus 4. So this is equal. Now when we have fractions, to add two fractions, we need to have the same denominator. So in denominator, we have m minus 2 and 1. So common denominator will be m minus 1, m minus 2. So I need to multiply this 1 times m minus 2. Whatever I did with the denominator, I have to do the same with numerator. And in denominator, we have m squared minus 4. So the common denominator for 1 and m squared minus 4 will be m squared minus 4. So I have to multiply 1 times m squared minus 4. The same I have to do with numerator. So now we can copy first fraction 2 over m minus 2 and will be plus 3. We will have times m minus 2 in the numerator, and in denominator 1 times n minus 2 is m minus 2. And we will have 3 times m squared minus 4 over 1 times m squared minus 4 is m squared minus 4. And we have plus 5m over m squared minus 4. So this is equal. Now we have the same denominators, so we have to copy denominator and we have to just add numerators. So we have 2 plus, and we have here multiplication, 3 times m, give me 3m. 3 times negative 2 is negative 6. Same we will do with the denominator, m squared minus 4 we will copy. Because we have addition, to add two fractions, we need to have the same denominators. So now we copy denominator and we have to add just numerators. And I will do multiplication. We have 3 times m squared is 3m squared. 3 times negative 4 is negative 12. And we have plus 5m. So this is equal. We can put first 3m in the numerator. And 2 plus negative 6 is negative 4 and is over m minus 2. In denominator, we'll put first expression with the highest power m squared. Next will be plus 5m minus 12 and we have over m squared minus 4. So this is equal. Now I will change this fraction bar to division. Because fraction bar means division. So we will have 3m minus 4 over m minus 2 division sign we have. And we have fraction in denominator m 3m squared plus 5m minus 12 over we have m squared and 4. I can rewrite that this is 2 to second power. So this is equal. Division of algebraic fractions. It means we have to copy first fraction. We have 3m minus 4 over m minus 2. Division sign we change to multiplication. And we have to flip the second fraction. So it will be m squared minus 2 to second power over 3m squared plus 5m plus 12. What we can do? We can use here difference of two perfect squares formula. When we have a squared minus b squared, this is equal a minus b times a plus b. In our example, a is equal m and b is equal to, so this numerator we can rewrite to that form, and in denominator we have quadratic trinomial, so we can check if we can factorize this denominator by using grouping method. Let me copy denominator 3m square plus 5m, and of course we have minus. I should have put here negative 12. So next I have to multiply coefficient before m square 3 times constant negative 12. This is equal negative 36. It means I have to find two numbers which I multiply and I will have negative 36. And when I add these two numbers, I need to have coefficient before m is 5. So these numbers are 9 and negative 4, of course. So now I have to copy first term 3m square, and 5m I will rewrite by using these two numbers. So we have 9m I have to add, and I have negative 4m. I still have negative 9m minus 4m is still 5m. I didn't change anything. I still have the same expression. And negative 12 we have to copy, but now I have four terms, so I can try to factorize 3m squared and 9m, so I can factorize 3m, and in parentheses I will have m plus 3, and from the last two terms I will factorize negative 4, and in parentheses I will have m plus 3. So now we can factorize m plus 3, and whatever left will be in the second parenthesis. So now let's come back to our example. First fraction we will copy. We have 3m minus 4. I will put in parenthesis over m minus 2. And now we have to multiply times m minus 2, we will rewrite using this formula, so it will be m minus 2 times m plus 2, and denominator we can change to that form. So it will be m plus 3 times 3m minus 4. Now, when we have multiplication, we can reduce the like terms. In parentheses, we have 3m minus 4 and 3m minus 4. 3m minus 4, so we can cancel out. And what else? We have m minus 2 and m minus 2. So we have only m plus 2 over m plus 3. This is my solution.